Desarde, I'd like to know more about my family. I need to know what became of them. Could you accompany me to see Lady Morange? I'm afraid that without you, she may refuse to give me any information.
Another time, if you don't mind.
Did you want anything else?
I must leave you.
usual customers. Well, greetings, my lord. It's a real... How may I help you?
I imagine that your customers are mostly miners.
Yes. For this reason, I mostly sell supplies and tools. But as you can see, I have some other riches. I'm sure this village will eventually grow larger. Who knows? Maybe this alley will become more lively. Thank you. It was a pleasure. Greetings, my lord. How? It was a pleasure. These are some unusual customers. Greetings! How many? It was a pleasure. Greetings, my lord. How may I help? Thank you. It was a pleasure.
I can't do that.
my blessing. To my help. And death.
Good day. What can I do for you?
What can you tell me about the ruins on the plateau?
You aren't the first to ask me about them, but the answer is still the same. I've nothing to tell you. Not that I wouldn't want to, but I've never been there. There must have been a path once upon a time, but it's no longer there. Maybe it collapsed. Some say that you have to pass through the mines to get there. A few of the tunnels do climb. It's certainly possible, I would say. But those tunnels are all closed, and we have better things to do. The iron ore. It doesn't come out of the ground by itself. Do you need anything else?
I'm headed out. Goodbye.
Goodbye.